sitting in the park on a Sunday afternoon. Me and the crew just jamming the oldie tune, sipping on a cold bottle of brewski. Gave over a swig, he passed it back to me. Right about then up came some other homies: Micah, Eli, PJ, Smooth, Phil, and Larry. Busted off the ice chest, Phil popped the cooler. Eli and Pete drunk brew, nothing better to do. Micah's cup, yo, was filled with bird. J Smooth had a cold glass too, you know it. Word, girls at the picnic bench preparing the food. The sky was clear and the weather was cool. Kids at the playground playing on the merry-go-rounds. All the cars cruising, bumping their funky sound. Cause it's Sunday, last day for a fun day. Back to business as usual come Monday. At the park, everything went real smooth on a Sunday afternoon.
We were chilling in the park, just waiting for the sun to go down. It was me, Shiro, and the homies, a lighter shade of brown.
I said chill. All the bottles in the park stay ill. Playing horseshoes to win a bill. I got inside the lap and on the grill. So now we eat. The cops cruise by looking for the booze. But what Ruben had was plain and simply apple juice. Coming up short, just like a fool. A back to his car with nothing he could do. All the cars in the parking lot, low profile. And everywhere you look, you see somebody styling. Cars with lists rolling deep with booming sounds. It's a good time to cruise around in the parking lot where the brownies were stacking. And all the vatos were looking for some action.